Hello everyone, welcome back to Borderlands 3. So we're just gonna go to the final tomb.
Hold up.
But then... these missions aren't long. And it's suffering! Got him.
Yeah. Good job.
And glory, or who said? Go. Mr. Chu, no! No!
Keep kneeling in the acid. It's fine.
Keep dying in the acid, Dad.
Killed. fighting off Malawan, but screw that! That Trot guy is the worst, and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Pretty sure that's not physically possible. I thought I was going to go into combat right away.
How do I get to you?
We went through that hole next to the next to the rejuvenator.
So do I go up here then?
Yeah. Remember that? See that door? You go through it. Yeah, just because we're better than you. Having an animal buddy is awesome. purple glory. Oh yeah, we stopped recording and now recording.
Where's your dog? How come you didn't start it again? Or you did?
I did. It's... I just got confused. Dad, there's my dog.
Dang, it came far, huh?
Mm-hmm. Second win. Hey, get off my dog!
Stairs?
Yeah, there's nothing really up there. Dang it.
Was that you?
Yeah.
What?
I died.
Oh, I thought I... Did I shoot you?
No. We don't hit each other like in Halo.
Okay, I was just making sure, because... I mean, I was aiming there, but there was enemies there by you.
Mm-hmm. Oh crap, I'm back. I think I was all of them.
I think through clan games. Unless that game is kill the monks, that'd be awesome.
Did you go up?
Yeah, no, I went through the hole. That was there. Dang it. Hey Dad, you know if you push in the forward button, you can run.
Mm-hmm.
And if you press the B button at the same time, you can slide.
No, I didn't know that.
Not up there.
Snipped it out.
Sliding up the stairs.
Wait a minute. Oh wait, no, this guy is human. That guy has a whole bunch of health. Yeah. Don't worry, Dad. You're going to come in close.
Oh, we got a new checkpoint for
spawning. Yeah, it's right there.
Nice.
And there you are. Okay, I think I found a way in. There he is. What the heck?
Captain Trump.
That's Trump. Oh crap, we got another boss fight on our hands, Dad. Don't worry, we're the Borderlands boss fight busters. You got Borderlands fight you need, we're on the job. Even though we just started
Did
playing
the game.
Did
you jump down that hole?
No. I want to go up the stairs so we can get crap. Holy crap! No, that is the chill. I think that's the reason why the checkpoint was so close. It's because the boss fight was right there. We're off to get the shields again.
Well, I don't know. If you can die two times to my one, but it's my fault.
Oh, hey, look. There's actual stuff right here. Oh, cool. I have one skill point.
Oh, speaking of this, you see what I got, huh?
Everybody, let's go. Holy crap! There's help down here!
Don't die. Don't die. Don't die.
Hey Maya, you gonna help?
Like I said, you're 2-1, but it's still my fault. You're gonna have to buy it. There's nothing more for free. Tells you how many you have. Keep going up. Keep going up. So go down. Keep going down. Hey, up, 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 up. Up. Down. Go down. You can buy some of those. I'm out of money now, I guess.
Holy crap!
You stayed?
Yep. Where the heck did he go?
Start from the beginning.
Ready for a fight?
Not today.
I mean, it's not like we're getting any more ammo.
For a moment, I think. Yes, I'd like to avoid that in the future. Don't pee on it this time.
don't die.
You spoke too soon!
Nice, good job on the second wing.
Got it.
Fucking dog came over to me not to heal me.
What?
Yes!
This fucking piece of shit.
Are you talking about the boss?
No, the stupid ninja. With the electrical sword.
Shot off a leg.
Good job.
I'm out of here.
You got him?
Nope. Back here. No! Oh. Why won't you die? Get him! Get him! Yes! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Well done, Derry. You wasted Tron?
He is dead. That's what matters.
Hey, wait.
But, yeah.
That gold thing.
I can't pick it up.
You got Why? Iridium? Give it here.
Because both of our injured inventories are full. Okay, let's just give her the...
I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that.
Okay, here goes something.
Oh!
It's working.
Oh! Whoa.
Fast travel.
Hey, look, I found something.
I could get used to that kind of power. Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
Oh, we're looking for a key.
So, Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know, I would, but...
I gotta... loot to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. The Vault Hunter.
Wait, for real?
I mean, yeah, cool, whatever. Fun
stuff. Yep, they're definitely coming.
Check this out.
Get...
The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but...
So that's what an Iridium guard looks like. You gonna go? Okay. Should I?
This relic's been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Athenas will never be safe. I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice, she's going to be a siren someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens. See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.
Okay. Return to Sanctuary, give the Vault Key fragment to Tanis. Okay, let's do that real quick before we end this video.
Right here, fast travel.
Yeah, there's a fast travel. So... Yep.
I'm gonna go back. Go to the fast
travel. And there it is.
Hard.
And there goes everyone's eardrums.
It doesn't make up for yesterday, but we got two good bosses.
Because I did Doom yesterday, and we didn't have enough time to hook up the PS4.
Yeah, and my schedule was long.
Yeah, so and you're really tired. At least I finished up Doom.
One. Oh, you did?
Yeah, that was there were four episodes. I did the fourth one.
Lilith tells me you have acquired a Vault Key fragment.
Yes, I'm coming.
Gallivant.
Hello, semi-adult human. I am
Galaptrap. Holy crap, I've heard so much about you.
Holy crap.
What? Yeah. When you took on the Bully Monks and Captain Flint and the Stairs. I make my
attack. In the Stairs. That's just funny that Claptrap actually has a fan. Alright, Tanis, look here.
A new Vault Key fragment. Just holding this makes my skin tingle. That and
yeah, in before Borderlands 1, she kinda went cuckoo because she got obsessed with the vault. And so now she, whenever she gets a Vault Key, she sort of just comes obsessed with it.
Still, it's a start. You should return to Lilith. I'm sure she and Maya have a lot of catching up to do, or whatever it is people with social lives do. No, thank you. Give me a sterile room full of surgical equipment any day.
Okay. All right, everyone.
Amara, my favorite client. Great to see you, baby.
Alright, everyone, we'll see you.